to go back to the beginning.
I wanted to record these guys because I think they still got, you know, great songs. And you don't stop being a rock and roll artist. You don't stop being an artist, period. You know, you've got a muse and you've got a reason to let these things out. So, and I think it's important. I think it's important from a Canadian cultural point of view, but I think it's really important just strictly from a, you know, music point of view.
When we first started off, we were just winging it. You know, Roger was winging it, playing his leads, and I was winging it, singing. We were all just winging it. We didn't have a clue what we were doing.
That girl, could she be part of my world?
Roger and I made a real effort to try and make the lyrics consistent with what we used to be.
In the attitude.
Now we've sort of...
Our thing was songwriting, and we didn't really prepare to write songs.
And I think we've sort of recaptured a lot of what we used to be about in the 60s.
We've never fit in, so, I mean, we're just doing it the same way. I think that after people hear this album, they may want to know about us again, but we'll see. That could be famous last words, too.
Yeah.
Every night I feel my temperature rise.